Hello there. So we're back ish. Yeah, I know this is not exactly what everybody expected, but you know what? It is what it is. We're all, trying to get through this one day at a time, and yeah, we'll get, we'll still have fun. We'll still get to learn a lot of stuff and mess around and create some good stuff. So, yeah, we'll just make it work, right? That's what we do. So as you can see on my screen here, oh, by the way, I'm down in the corner if you were looking for me. So you can see on the main screen though that this is our Schoology class. So in here, you are going to find everything that we need right here in an extended flex learning. It is broken. Mine's going to look a little different than yours. You're only going to see week one, which is right here. But you will see my contact stuff. But let's jump into week one really quick. So the way this is going to work and the way this is going to be broken up is that each week there is going to be a little link to weekly schedule. This is going to give you an idea of what we're doing. And then it's also going to be broken up by day, what we're going to do on each of those days. And then also it is, I'm going to try to stay on top of this. I don't know if it's going to happen or not, but I'm going to make a weekly Spotify playlist with just like a dozen or so songs on there. You don't have to listen to it, but you know, why not? And I'm going to try to do just like a weekly intro video kind of like this, just to kind of give us a heads up on what we're doing as well. So Monday, and actually every single Monday, what we'll be doing is creating a GIF, just as like a check-in to just see how you're doing and that kind of stuff. So on the class website, there is a LIF weekly GIF check-in, which is right there. If you click on it, it is going to give you some instructions. It talks about just using just your Chromebook. I figured out how to do it using your Chromebook. So you can take a video and then upload it to this website called GIF Maker. I don't know. I need a space there apparently. Talks a little bit about what GIFs are and the kind of history of them and shows a few examples and that kind of stuff. And so, but every single Monday, this is going to be a kind of like our weekly check-in. You are going to go into here and it's going, how you doing? What have you been up to the last couple of weeks? And you're going to make a GIF and plop it in there as a discussion board. And that's going to be kind of like your attendance, if you want to think about it that way. So yeah, and it's just kind of a fun different thing to do. So that's Monday, and then on A Day, what we're going to do is that we are going to use this program called Pixlr. So Pixlr is a basically like a, do I still have mine open? It is a online version-ish of Photoshop. It can't do everything that Photoshop can do, but it's not a bad option rather than having no options. And so once again, on the class website, cereal box design. If you go into here, just like it would normally do on a normal class, is that it kind of gives an overview of what the project is and shows some examples, gives an example of what my expectations are, and then has some video tutorials down here. I don't know, I was kind of digging through some stuff, reminiscing, all that kind of fun stuff, and started thinking about some neat old images and kind of got sucked into the idea of cereal boxes and old cereal box designs, vintage and that kind of stuff, kind of flat designs. And so what you're going to do is that you are going to either A, come up with your own, that's how you get a four, or B, replicate an old vintage box. And so you, if you do replicate one, you're not going to be able to get higher than a three, just fair warning. Okay. But the kind of trick to it is that you are actually going to use a lot of textures and other things to create that. Let's see if I can do that. To create your box design. So these are actually all just textures that I use my phone. You can use your Chromebook, any of that stuff. So this is my dog's hair. This is a basket. You can what you're going to do is you're going to use textures and cut those textures out to kind of make your shapes and backgrounds and that kind of stuff. So if we look here, here's the desk. This is actually the main toe here is made up of like a wall texture. This is actually the cereal is actually Albus is my dog, his hair. There's like kind of an overall weird-ish kind of texture, which is actually the cork on the back of a ruler. And so I'm using a bunch of different stuff to kind of to make this work. And so yeah, this kind of came up with a fun, dumb, weird idea of toasty toes. I don't know why. But here's my original sketch for that. So yeah, go in here. This is actually a time lapse of my work, and so I would watch that too, just to kind of get a rough idea of what I did, and where I used textures there. So, this is going to be a learning curve for everybody, you, me, everybody involved. And so, yeah, we're going to try it out, see how it goes, and see how much time some things take, and all that kind of stuff. But please, please, please feel free to shoot me emails. I have office hours, which are all located on the on Schoology. But every single day, I'm going to be available. So if you're going to have questions or any of that stuff, please don't hesitate to ask. So reach out. I'm here. Okay. Hopefully, I'll see you and talk to you. Well, for sure, I'll see you. Your little GIF that you're going to make. And I want you to make your GIFs from scratch. Okay. I don't want you to take videos from like friends or something like that. I want you to make your own with your own videos. Okay. Not just taking them from the internet. All right. So yeah, so that's what's going on kind of for this week. And yeah, it'll be an adventure for all of us. So stay healthy, wash those hands, and stay away from people. All right, bye.